So let's take a closer look at skin diseases and disorders. Skin diseases, disorders, and conditions include persons with boils, infected wounds, open sores, abrasions, or weeping dermatological lesions. Any person with these conditions should avoid working where there is any likelihood at all that they could contaminate healthcare supplies, body art equipment, or working surfaces. Workers' skin should be free from rash or infection, and healthcare workers, tattoo artists, and caregivers should cover any sores with bandages to avoid the potential spread of disease. Skin is the largest organ of the body. It contains blood vessels, sensory receptors, nerves, and sweat glands. It's made up of several layers, and it varies in thickness from about 1.5 to 4 millimeters or more. Skin, remember, is the first line of defense against infection, as long as it's intact. Let's look at the layers. The epidermis, which is the thick outer layer of tissue, the dermis being the strong, flexible second layer of connective tissue, filled with blood vessels and nerves, and then thirdly, the hypodermis, which is just below the skin, and that's the more fatty layer, also called the subcutaneous layer. Commonly spread skin diseases include bacteria. Staphylococcus aureus is a bacteria commonly found on the skin and in the nose of some individuals. Most of the time, staph does not cause any major harm. These infections can look like pimples, boils, or other skin conditions, and most are able to be treated easily. MRSA, methicillin-resistant Staphylococcus aureus, infection can look like an ordinary skin wound, boil, or infected sore. However, the sore doesn't seem to heal, or it may even get worse. People contract MRSA by touching infected mucous membranes, skin, or contaminated objects. Now, in the community, most MRSA infections are limited to skin infections. More severe or potentially life-threatening MRSA infections occur most frequently among patients in healthcare settings with altered immune systems. A commonly spread skin disease that is a virus is herpes simplex. This is generally found on the face, scalp, arms, neck, and upper chest. It's usually indicated by small round blisters when broken, and they can secrete a clear or yellowish fluid. People contract herpes by touching infected saliva, mucous membranes, or skin. Some common skin diseases that are usually more of the fungus related are athlete's foot and ringworm. This infection causes red, patchy, flaky, itchy areas, and it's contagious, and it's easily spread from one person to another. It usually spreads when infected areas on another person or contaminated surface, like showers, floors, and benches, are touched. Affected areas need to be kept clean and dry. Some people with the following conditions are more prone to skin disorders, and that's people that have a history of hepatitis B or C, HIV or AIDS, diabetes, a history of hemophilia and or other blood disorder diseases, a history of skin diseases or skin lesions, a history of allergies or adverse reactions to pigments and dyes or latex, and have other immune disorders.